My philosophy is to go full strength.
This is a piece of cake.
My philosophy is to go full strength!
crush you.
Break a sweat. Victory is ours. That was a good battle. This is bad. I'll crush you! Victory! ours!
This is a piece of cake. Cake.
philosophy is to go full strength.
High strike!
My philosophy is to go full strength!
Razor Tail!
Hero Counter!
It's a good battle!
I'll crush you!
Break a sweat.
Crush you! This is a piece of cake.
My philosophy is to go full strength. Try strike.
This is a piece of cake.
High strike!
Razor's
Edge!
Fly strike!
Razor's
Edge! Sparrow counter!
Come on! There's gotta be someone better!
Strike!
Sword dance!
Shadow flash! High strike!
That was a good battle!
Enough's enough. I want to know what's going on.
You saw what Sirius was like?
Yeah, it was kind of odd. Was he always like that?
It's your... Ever since you became the Demon Palace's Emperor, Sirius has been acting weird!
He's acting weird?
Sirius, he has decided to no longer come to Ikolo. It's such a tragedy. He was always so proud of how he used to perfect his skill in the arena. And now he...
All of you are to blame. That's what you get for attempting to steal it.
Ever since he decided to pair up with that wing guy, then that naked guy, he's completely lost his mind.
Come to think of it, Pi mentioned that an Ida signal had been reported at the Holy Palace in her email. Could Sirius have been taken over by Ida, like Endrance was? Then there are the other two who were with him. What about them? The winged guy and the naked guy. Could they be the same ones that were together with Tri-Edge on the Ida server?
Sirius and I, we used to love to argue, whenever we saw each other. He was always so hard-headed about everything, and I would never be honest about anything. That day, the day I lost to you in the tournament, I just didn't know what to do with myself anymore. All my confidence and bluster was just for show. Just the thought of fighting you again made my legs shake and my head spin. My throat would even go dry. I didn't even know why I'd lost. I just didn't want to experience that kind of humiliation again. The notion of becoming emperor again seemed almost absurd. That's why I told Sirius that I wasn't coming back to Ikolo.
What do you think you're doing? That which I wish to protect is the only faith worthy enough for the attention of the Emperor's throne. And all of the effort and bravery that is required to defeat a strong opponent, that is my purpose and my pride. There was once a time when you used to understand that.
Sirius.
I want you and I to understand each other. All of these feelings, this faith, Alcade, it's because of you.
It was like I'd had the wind knocked out of me. Somewhere along the way, I'd become obsessed with protecting what I had built up, and had forgotten all the things that had been important to me, like meaning, faith, and pride. It was only natural that I lost you. Haseo! I need you to help me!
Alcade, you...
Please! I need to talk to Sirius more than anything! I need to know why he's been acting like that! He'll never listen to me if I just approach him straightforwardly. There's nothing more I can do on my own. Sirius was always particular about fighting in the arena. If I can make my way through the tournament and get to fight him directly, I might be able to find something out. Please, please, Haseo, please, enter the tournament with me. I'm sure we could fight our way to the top if we entered together! I guess I'm asking too much. Yeah, I know I am. I'm sorry to trouble you, really. Look, just forget I ever said anything, okay? Well, that's all I wanted to say.
Hey!
Oh, that's right. I'm gonna let you have the treasure box. It's to make up for my obnoxious request, okay?
Ugh.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry I...